All right, this is going to be episode number 127 of Captain Namco versus Toy Chest. I'm going to start out with the ball claw. And two tries on the clock. Try to win a couple balls first, then we're going to go over to the plushie claw. Go for this multicolor ball right here. God willing, this thing doesn't screw up on me like it has been doing. There we go. Uh-oh. Let's try for this ball up here again. So I don't know what is going on here. Got it. There's one. See if I can't stop it on that Green Bay Packers football back here. Nope, it's gonna act up on me again. I want the claw, edge of the claw, actually grab onto the material of the football here. How many times is it going to act up since it just paid out? See, this ball claw is still kind of screwed up here. Nah, that's all right. Don't really see anything I can win out of this if I want, so. Try this one once. Gonna go for that bear right down in there. It might stab. Let's try for that Santa Claus thing here. Get that away from the... I don't know, because it's going to hit that dang cord is what it's going to do. Try for it, I guess. I did weaken it. Let's try it one more time. I guess I'll go for that Santa thing. Get off that cord. It's gonna hang up on that dang cord. Get in between there. Yeah. They weakened it. Wow. It's like it's grabbing, but it's not. Alright, well, all I got was a ball.
You are my cue! Where is this? Downtown, where is this?
Whatever.
That's the alligator.
What can I go for and actually win? That's... gonna be a 5-minute claw video. Kind of drifted back a little bit there. See, there's air under it. It's just... never. It's not even gonna pull it out.